Other YouTube channels speculate on the trailer and bore you for 10 minutes, so they can squeeze the ad revenue out of you because they're talentless knob fairies and just use you as a money dispenser. But not me, I'm Falcore, and I give the news.
The trailer's out.
What trailer?
The cursed sales trailer.
But I thought it was at E3.
No, and you won.
But I thought it-
Silence!
Ooh, skeletons.
Such spooky, much fear. Crab.
The ship sinks?
Submarine.
What's this thing?
I don't know. Maybe it's a battle standard, which much like a bounty quest you can pick up to fight the skeleton crews, or maybe the skeleton crews take over outposts and you have to regain control, but all of this is speculation and cannot yet be confirmed.
Oh. Oh my god, look at this, it's the
Brigantine! Here's another picture.
Wow!
What else do we get?
Cursed cannonballs!
What do those do then?
Cursed cannonballs are a new type of ammunition which you can use on enemy ships which add ailments to the ship, such as making all of the crew drunk and also making the anchor put down, also locking the wheel. Any other cannonballs that have been confirmed are mere speculation and should be ignored.
Anything else?
A new shop!
What new shop?
A new shop!
Yes, but what is the new shop?
A new shop!
Yes, but what is the new shop?
I don't know yet, it talks about it on this website a little bit.
Oh.
But wait, we also get a alliance system!
What's that?
Recruit other crews to join your fleet.
So I can invite my friends?
No.
Why?
The new trailer is out.